my young baby. I know not where thy father dwells, or whether he's on the land or the sea. And then there came a guest to her home, and a surly guest I'm sure he be, saying, here am I, thy baby's father, who lately has returned from the sea. I am a man upon the land, and I am a selkie when I'm in the sea. And when I'm in my own homeland, my home it is in Suskerry.
Some tales, for I can recall the first snows of December, and I can remember the wells. out in the port in the Bay of Biscayne, where the passage is tricky and sheer. Their flukes cut the water and their dorsals the waves, as if they would welcome us here. And I've seen the blow of their breath on the sea, as the wind billowed bright in our sails. Now they are gone and there's no one but me, no one to remember the whales, no one to remember. In the late 1990s, we all thought the whales would survive. There was many's the landsman and many's the sailor who vowed they would help save their lives. But too many tankers ran aground of the coral in the warm southern seas where we'd sail. They blackened the water and killed off the plankton, and that put an end to the whale. Out in the port in the Bay of Biscayne, where the passage is tricky and sheer. Their flukes cut the water and their dorsals the waves, as if they would welcome us here. And I've seen the blow of their breath on the sea, as the wind billowed bright in our sails. Now they are gone and there's no one but me, no one to remember the whales, no one to remember the whales. Sea, and my wits, they still linger about me. Though you pass by me, you probably don't see, but the world would do better without me. And I wish I'd be swallowed by the waves of the sea, like a tanker aground in a gale. Then I would die and my spirit go free for to follow the whale. Out in the port in the Bay of Biscayne, where the passage is tricky and sheer. Their flukes cut the water and their dorsals the waves, as if they would welcome us here. And I've seen the blow of their breath on the sea, as the wind billowed bright in our sails. Now they are gone and there's no one but me, no one to remember the whales, no one to remember the whales.
Now come all you lads of higher renown, this warning take by me. Don't go hunting the milk-white stag that lives in the autumn lee. For there's many's the man met Robin and Green and never from hunting returned. And what they found of Robin no mortal man ever has learned. For Robin is green in the green of the spring and gold in the gold of the fall. And sorry's the lot of the wisest man who doesn't know Robin at all. Is the spirit that cannot be seen and the voice that never gets heard. And a sane man turns from the will of the wisp and quickly to road he returns. For the forest is thick with enchantment in the whisper of the night. And a robin is seen in anything green to many a traveler's fright. For robin is green in the spring and gold in the gold of the fall. And sorry's the lot of the wisest man who doesn't know robin at all. take his pleasure in many a sorry man's plight. And he's known as the spirit of leisure, and to baffle your wits is delight. But Robin is king of the greenwood, and the white stag he commands. And any who mean to dishonor the green is left in Robin's hands. For Robin is green in the green of the spring, and gold in the gold of the fall. And sorry's the lot of the wisest man who doesn't know Robin at all. For Robin is green in the green of the spring, and gold in the gold of the fall. And sorry's the lot of the wisest man who doesn't know Robin at all.